Special squad. Some kind of advanced weapon. Must be from the arms factory.
You've got to relax, sir. You might have some internal injuries.
Kent, we'll use this.
I've done as you wished.
Bampawula ji ota kakoga huta nubisto. O bagthra wanawaga mi bunawa duetwipe.
Got the cloaking device prototype, but I had to trade the Empire's weapon research data for it.
Yes, so the Resistance leaders informed me. I did not authorize your agreement.
The Resistance is afraid we've come to take over their home. Show them we're only here to help, and they may share that data.
I'm a soldier, not a diplomat.
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython. Master Braga's faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
The feeling is mutual. Be well, my friend.
You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend Warren? I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
Warren has a talent for finding the truth.
Those gifts are vital to achieving our ultimate goal. You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem. I've lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
I'll do everything I can, Master. Tell me the situation.
Sejar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council. We dueled on Dantooine. Fought for 3 days. I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
You turned a Dark Council member to the Jedi? Incredible.
Your own victories are no less impressive. Bengal Mor and former Lord Praven now serve the light side because of you. Sejar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault. He was guarding a Republic base on the planet Quesh when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
You trusted Sejar to guard a Republic base in a war zone?
When I sent him, Quesh was peaceful, quiet, a good place for meditation while also serving the Republic. I just spoke with a soldier at Sejar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sejar and save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Bagger, out.
Go. He needs you. And you need him.
You haven't led me astray yet, Master Orcus.
You all right? The holo transmission's over.
It's a Jedi thing. None of your business. This sounds urgent. We should go to Quesh right away. What gets me? Wasting all our time blowing up bad guys. Imagine how much better the galaxy would be if we focused on helping the needy, not fighting Sith.
Until the Sith are defeated, there's only so much we can do.
Not arguing that, just planning for the future. It's time Jedi got political. Letting senators run the Republic? Not working out. We get the big picture. Have the power to make things better. We should have control. Tell me I'm wrong.
There's a good reason Jedi stay out of politics. We can't afford to compromise our ideals.
What if the Republic's how it is because the Jedi won't take charge? What if a little compromise is exactly what's needed? No point running for office until the war's over. Let's go win it already.
Looks like old Doc got here just in time. How have you survived with a droid and Little Miss Uptight as your only friends?
T7's as loyal as they come, and you should address my fellow Jedi by her name.
No offense intended. I stopped listening to names after I heard yours. Before I settle in, a few things. First, I like my quarters kept at least 5 degrees warmer than the rest of the ship. I only eat energy pudding, so stock up on that. Also, give me 30 minutes in the refresher every morning. That's all.
Are you sure there isn't more? I could have T7 clean your laundry or read you bedtime stories.
I make my own bedtime stories, Gorgeous. Play your cards right, I'll make yours too. Never seen a ship's med bay right next to the engine compartment before. Not exactly convenient. I've done better with worse. Until I have everything online, stay in one piece. Doctor's orders.
You wanted to see me? Shafu knew how valuable this information was. You went to extreme lengths to protect it. It's no wonder you're struggling. What was your mission? The Geno Haradin are the galaxy's deadliest assassins. How could the SIS expect you to stop one of their agents? The ambassador may have resigned, but you saved his life. You're a hero, T7.
Welcome to Quesh.
Need a medic.
Love me.
Your peace of mind is my highest priority. Come to perfection.
Master sent you, didn't he? Of course. My shame is complete. This war, I wasn't ready. I never should have left Tython.
I'm here to help. Tell me what's wrong.
When the Empire first invaded, soldiers here captured some Imperial scouts. Brought them to me for interrogation. The prisoners angered me. I killed them. Lied about what happened. When Imperial forces arrived outside, I hurled the corpses at them. Revealed my true face.
You're afraid to fight because you can't control your emotions.
I've lost my balance. Fallen back to the old ways. Failed as a Jedi. The only reason I stayed is because an Imperial officer recognized me. Called me by my old name. Said the Emperor's wrath is coming. He's sending his personal executioner for me. His wrath incarnate. I will be punished for my crimes.
Who is the Emperor's wrath? A Sith Lord?
A ghost. Older than anyone except the Emperor himself. Even the Dark Council fears him. Fighting would accelerate my return to the dark side. I'd rather die with Jedi teachings in my heart.
I'm no counselor, but this guy's a few banthas short of a herd. He's not going to be much help.
Lieutenant Gundo, 86th Infantry. You're here just in time. We got Imperial forces massing outside. My engineers jury-rigged some ray shields, but it'll take time to seal the base. Unless you people hold the main entrance, we're dead.
Please. You don't know what you're asking me to do. I can't fight them.
I'll deal with our attackers. You get those ray shields online.
But I... Yes. I will do everything I can.
We're out of time. Imperials are coming through. Defend the main entrance.
See you when I have something.
Be
That's it! We did it! With the ray shields up, we can hold out until reinforcements get here. Hang on. We've got movement outside the ray shield. Who is that?
What a mystery the Force can be. I came seeking a traitor, but found you instead. The time draws near.
You're too late. You won't be killing anyone for the Emperor today.
A minor disappointment, eclipsed by this curious discovery.
You're strong and touched by darkness. That is unexpected. An advantage? Possibly.
You may keep the Dark Council traitor. I smell his weakness. He'll die by his own hand, given the chance.
Sajar will receive the help he needs.
A waste of your time and talents. He isn't worthy. The Emperor must hear of our meeting. I won't disappoint him with delays. Farewell for now.
Is it freezing in here, or is that just my blood crystallizing?
My engineers tell me that other Jedi helped them set up the ray shields, and half the time, he really came through for us.
The Emperor's wrath is gone. He isn't coming back for you.
It felt good protecting the base. For a moment, I forgot what I'd done. Nothing makes sense anymore. I don't know what to do.
Republic reinforcements are coming. Once they arrive, you will turn yourself in to the Jedi Council. They can help you.
I brought shame to Master Braga. He had such hopes for me.
He sent me because he cares about you. What you've done here won't change that.
All this time, living among Jedi, and I've learned nothing of forgiveness. I will confess everything to the Council, and let them decide my fate. May the Force be with you.
Master Braga, your Padawan and the Republic base are safe. The Imperials attacked, but I drove them off. Sajar is turning himself in to the Jedi Council. He confessed to committing war crimes against Imperial prisoners.
I can't believe it. Rest assured, Master Satir will question him personally. I trust you'll show the proper discretion until this matter has been fully investigated.
The Emperor's personal executioner was hunting your Padawan. He seemed more interested in meeting me, though. I sent him away empty-handed, but he said we'd meet again. What do you know about this Emperor's wrath?
The Council has heard that title, but little more. I'm sure his interest in you is related to the Darth Anquil incident. Our strike team is pursuing a new goal on the ice planet Hoth. We're up against pirates and Imperials there. We need your help. Travel to Hoth and contact Jedi Knight Liha Nariz. She'll explain more. May the Force be with you. Master Braga, out.
Hello again. It's Bengal Moore. I hope you'll forgive me for sending another message. The Masters say talking about my feelings is good. Whether or not you watch these recordings, making them fills me with peace. I think I prefer talking to you, because you saw me at my worst. You understand better than anyone what I became. I remember the rage I felt when you killed my student, Kalef. He was the only true friend I had back then. I see now that his death was my fault. I led him to the dark side and forced you to kill him. That's a hard thing to live with, but I have to try. I owe you that.
Need a timeout. Got something on Nar Shaddaa that can't wait. Some old friends are in a tight spot. Promised I'd help. Simple delivery, done in a jiff.
You've never mentioned having friends.
I was popular before I joined the Jedi. Now I'm really popular. Nar Shaddaa has lots of refugees. And the Hutts, not known for their charity. People are starving. My friends don't need anything fancy, just med packs and nutrient paste. Stuff I can easily provide.
We'll set course for Nar Shaddaa as soon as possible.
Swell. They're already expecting us. Get me to my friends, and I'll handle the rest.
So far, so good. And now that we're a team, I figure it's only a matter of time before the whole galaxy gets saved. Not too early for vacation planning, Gorgeous. Old Doc's ready to whisk you away someplace special when this war's over.
I think you may have the wrong idea about us. Jedi aren't permitted to form attachments.
Whoa. Not looking to tie you down. Just enjoy a well-earned victory party. Working too hard is bad for you. Trust me. I'm a doctor. Don't make me confine you to bed rest, beautiful. Unless you want me to.
I can take care of myself. Focus your attention elsewhere.
If you don't want my services, why'd you bring me on board? Have it your way. I'll reserve my special care for somebody who'll appreciate it.